The first thing I'm going to do is use a base coat. And now I'm going to use two coats of a very light nail polish. When that is completely dry, I'm going to sponge on a darker color. I'll be doing this entire thing in shades of purple. You'll want to sponge this on half of your nail. I'm gonna go back in with that same nail polish to make it darker. Now with another shade, I'm going to do six dots on the lighter part. Let that color completely dry, and now I'm going to use my original base color, and I'm gonna make more dots in the center of the ones I just made. I am using a Q-tip dipped in nail polish remover to clean up around my nail. Let your design completely dry and then seal it up with a top coat. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. If you missed my last week's video, I did Pokeball nails, and I also did some Big Bang Theory nails.